We're here today in what used to be the old facility for the pandas, which has been extensively redone at a cost of approximately $1.3 million. And today we now have a facility that can house the lions both indoors and outdoors, climate controlled for the winter time in a proper environmentally controlled facility, which I happen to think is fantastic. I've been to many zoos and other facilities where they have lions. It's not often you can actually get this close. I mean, you can put your face up along that window and see them, you know, within 10, 20 feet. It's a great facility.